Type G and Type GGC cable are classified as portable power cables. They feature a fully annealed, stranded bare copper conductor which can be tinned. The rope lay and high strand count, combined with EPDM insulation and CPE jacket, makes these cables flexible at both high and low temperatures. The rating is minus 40 degrees Celsius to 90 degrees Celsius dry and up to 75 degrees Celsius in wet environments like shipyards or oil drilling platforms. The CPE jacket makes Type G and Type GGC cable not only resistant to heat, oil, weather, ozone, and abrasion, but also suitable for water submersion when properly sealed and terminated. These cables are available in sizes 8 gauge to 500 MCM and are rated to 2000 volts. Though these cables are very similar, a few characteristics set them apart, and the key can be found right in the name. The G in Type G power cable means the cable has ground wires, and the GGC stands for ground with ground check, which is a yellow pilot wire that monitors the grounding circuit. Typical applications include use with mining equipment where a ground check conductor is required for ground monitoring, things like mine pumps, shuttle cars, and conveyors. Type G and Type GGC cable can also be used for heavy-duty service as power supply cable where grounding is required. For more information on these parts and others, or to submit orders and RFQs online, visit www.awcwire.com.